Wearable tech is tijdens Mobile World Congress best wel een groot ding. Nu sta ik bij de stand van Alcatel One Touch en ben ik heel benieuwd wat zij eigenlijk hiermee doen.
Hi, how are you?
Can you tell me what Alcatel One Touch is doing with wearable tech?
Yeah. So now the thing is, every manufacturer is making a wristband like this one. So for sure we have it. For sure we can control the night, the day, the steps, and so on. But we had another idea. Yeah, this to have a mobile phone, but wearable. So we have a tiny screen like this, very compact. And let's not say that it's a mobile phone. It's a wearable phone. Why? Because you want to take it for jogging. You want to take it to make your sport, for example. You just take the SIM card of your bigger mobile phone, you just put it here, and you can go for jogging. You have Runtastic inside, so which helps you to track your distance, for example. We have the JBL earphones with it, so we made a contract with Armand Cardon. We have SoundCloud, we have Spotify, so everything about music, everything about sports already inside this mobile phone. There is another way to present this mobile phone, is to say that it's a bundle. So we have the mobile phone, we have here the Magic Flip, which is a music flip. Let's say that you're running, it's raining a lot. You don't want to touch the screen of your phone because it's not working. You just touch this because it's an active flip. You have three keys here. You have play, pause, forward, backward. No need to touch the screen. Then you have multiple colors. You can change. For example, Monday you want pink, Tuesday you want blue, Wednesday you want yellow. You can change. We have five colors already inside the box. Then the third one is this one. Sorry, it's this one. We have the wristband. So for sure, if you want to go for jogging, you just put it like this. A jog, it's compact. You can put it in your pocket. You can put it here on your arms, and that's it. This is a phone. At the end, this is a phone. So here we have the Idol family, which are our premium products. Everything is about design. Everything is about thickness, very thin products, and everything is about metal. So we have the Idol 2 Mini, which are products at 4.5-inch display. And we have over there the Idol 2, which are 5-inch display. So depending of the display that you want, you choose 4.5 or 4. And we have 3G and 4G. And we have the back covers. And for sure, you can protect the screen with it. We have slate, hot pink, and black. And then we have the NFC. And we made a contract with JBL, so you can have the JBL earphone with it. Hey, so today I'm going to introduce you a nice way to choose the right product just for you. So am I just browsing? No. Streaming addict? Yes, I like to watch a lot of movies online, so I'm just choosing this one. Then, my first mobile internet? No, I have a mobile internet since a long time ago. Maybe multimedia hub? Yeah, I like to watch a lot of movies, so I just choose this one. So, YTP, black TP? I really don't know which one to choose. Maybe I would choose YTP. Pink color? No, not for me. Maybe blue, for example. And then I'm gonna add an accessory. Do I want an accessory? Yeah, why not? And then I have my product. This is my customized product just for me, with the right screen size, the right technical specification, and the right accessory. So only three steps, the color, the size, and if you want an accessory or not.